Her story made headlines around the world. But could it be there's a new Susan Boyle in town? A 17-year-old boy has wowed the judges at London's Britain's Got Talent auditions with his operatic vocals. Jonathan Antoine performed at the Hammersmith Apollo for Simon, David and Alicia, as well as stand-in judge Carmen Electra, and he blew them away. He and his 16-year-old singing partner were apparently heckled when they walked onto the stage, but they left with a standing ovation.